I have been waiting for this for a couple of weeks now, and today, this morning I woke up, and as always, I opened my ChatGPT, and boom, it was there.
No way! You gotta be kidding!
So let me show you the new features. There are actually two and a half, I can say, new features of ChatGPT that it's amazing, right? And I'm sure you're gonna love it. Here it is, this is my ChatGPT, and one thing let me tell you now, that this update right now is only available to Plus users and enterprises, okay? So today I woke up and I wanted to use ChatGPT, and suddenly I saw this icon here on the left side of the screen. You know what it does? We can upload images. Now, before we had a similar feature. If we come here to ChatGPT-4 and here we have an option, advanced data analysis, okay? If we click on it, before we had the option to add files here, but this new feature that I'm talking about is completely different. For example, I can come here, click on this, and now I have the ability to upload images and ask ChatGPT some questions regarding that image. So here I'm going to upload an image of my mouse, okay? Right, this is this mouse that you can see here. And I'm gonna ask ChatGPT, what is the brand or what is the price of this mouse, okay?
A few moments later.
So I wrote down that what is the brand of this mouse, and if you can provide more info about the price and other things connected to this mouse, okay? So I'm gonna send this, and it will upload the image of my mouse, right? And ChatGPT has started to respond. The mouse in this image has a G logo, which indicates it's the Logitech gaming series, okay? And it tries to provide more information. It says that we couldn't extract the model from this image, okay? So I can send an additional image to clarify that for ChatGPT. Anyway, so this is how you can use this feature. And also it is available on the ChatGPT mobile app. So let me turn on the recording and show you here as well. And this time we can try to see if ChatGPT can figure out the model of the mouse. And there's also another feature which you can use only on mobile. So I'm gonna come here and okay, turn on the recording. So here is my ChatGPT app, okay? And as you can see, beside my messaging bar, you can see three options, which is camera, image, and file, okay? Now I'm gonna click on camera, okay? So here it is. And this time I'm going to take an image from the back of the mouse where you can see the series, right? So I'm gonna just take this image, right? And in case if you want to add more stress on some specific part of the image, you can just put your finger on the image and draw a circle or something around the item that you are more concerned about. So I'm gonna just draw something around the model, okay? And if you're not happy, at the top you see there's undo button where you can undo your what you did, and I'm gonna select confirm, right select what I'm saying, okay? So can you tell me now, let's see if ChatGPT can figure out the model of this mouse and the price and some additional information. So let's send it. And usually if you upload one or more images that are more complicated, it will take longer for ChatGPT to respond. So it found the model G502, and now it is telling me all the information that I need about it, okay? And you can ask some technical questions as well. For example, how can I install or set up this mouse on my computer, right? Okay, it's explaining, right? It is telling me about the price and so on. But the next question that I'm writing here is that how can I set up my mouse and this mouse on my computer and just tell me in short steps, okay? So now that ChatGPT has the information about the model and the image was very clear, so it can tell me how can I set it up. So if you bought something and you don't know how to set it up, okay, this is one of the ways that you can use it, right? So this was the first feature of ChatGPT that was added today, right? And there's another, I can say, one and a half other feature that I'm gonna show you in a moment. But first, if you're enjoying this video, please, to support me, you can like this video. If you have any question, you can write it down for me and I will respond to it. Also, if yet you are not subscribed to our channel, please do subscribe because I don't want you to miss all the other good videos that I'm going to share almost every day about AI, about marketing, programming, and other self-development topics, okay? So the response of ChatGPT is complete now. It wrote all the steps, right? So let's go for the other feature that was added recently. If you just put your finger on messaging bar and swipe right, it will go to a new chat. So here, as you can see, on the right side of the messaging bar, there's an icon here. It's a voice icon. So if I just click on it, okay, I can speak and ChatGPT will write the response for me. So I'm gonna come here. So what are the best 5 gaming mouse out there that I can buy today? Okay, when you're done, just click on end. So here you can see the message. It converts what I say to it and write it down. So what are the 5, what are the best 5 gaming mouse out there that I can buy today? Now, it also understands other languages. So beside English, I can speak Farsi as well. So you can try any other language. I just want to show you. پنج موس خوب برای بازی به من پیشنهاد بده. So I just said the same thing but in Farsi, okay? And it wrote it down for me. Okay, so you can try it in any other language. This was the half feature that I mentioned. But also, we can now speak with ChatGPT and hear ChatGPT. So as you can see at the top, there's a headphone icon, which I can click on it. But before we go there, let me show you something in inside this feature for the settings. So if I click on the 3 dots and select settings, if I scroll down, here you can see speech, okay? And if I click on a speech, I can select.
Hey, it's great to meet you. How's your day going? I'm really.
Hi there. I just want.
Hello. I'm really. Hey there.
I can select the
I've got
voice,
a really great
right?
feeling about us.
Hey, I'm ready.
And also, right now, the language is on auto language. But for speaking with ChatGPT, these are the list of the languages that you can speak with ChatGPT. Now, let's jump into this headphone icon. And when it is ready, see it's. Okay, now it's ready.
Oh my God! Okay, it's happening!
I want to buy a gaming mouse, and I want you to suggest top gaming mouse for me, 5 top gaming mouse.
You might consider are the Logitech G Pro X Superlight, Razer Death Adder V2, SteelSeries Rival 600, Corsair Dark Core RGB Pro, and Glorious Model O. Each has its own unique features and strengths, like sensor quality, comfort, and customization options.
All right, so it will explain everything to me and I can keep speaking with him, right? As long as I want, I can keep asking questions. And when I'm done, I'm gonna click on this cross and you can see the response here as well. So it receives what I'm saying, right? In the back end, it will convert it to text. It will send that text to ChatGPT. ChatGPT will prepare the answer and then convert that answer into voice and send it back to me, okay? So that was all about the new 2.5 features of ChatGPT. Actually, I got the voice feature a couple of days ago, but I got the image feature just today, and I couldn't stop myself. I had to tell you about it, right? So if you want to support me, don't forget to hit that like button for this video. And also you can share this video with your friends so they also know about these great features of ChatGPT. So that was all. See you soon.